Where's this side of the pond? Go on, don't think twice. Just pass. Where's this side of the pond?
What can I do you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word, I'll have it tomorrow.
Let me see. Might pick something. So long.
Best where's this side?
Everyone to me! To me!
Oh, medic's running late now.
Easy, I know. As usual. Soon as she comes.
Greetings. My, my, a witcher. Something tells me I'll finally get something interesting to do.
Sure doesn't look like you're short on work.
So, this. A Redanian army order. But there's no pleasure in't. One after the other, same thing time and again. No finesse required.
Looking to perfect your craft?
Of course. Crafting's like ploughing a maid. Fall into a rut and... Well, sure, you'll get the job done, but there'll be no hoops, no hollers, no standing ovation. So, got any special requests for me? Help me stay on form?
Still talking about armor, aren't we?
Aye. What else would it be?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one.
Show me what you have in stock. You're in luck. I actually do have a special order for you.
Oh, that's fantastic. Mark my words, you'll be satisfied.
So long.
I won't. Looking at both of my wares, yeah.
It's raining. kill
they
Barton.
Are on my way.
Maybe it's true what they say. The witches prepare a deluge.
Show me what you got.
tidings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
How do you like that silver?
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Fire!
Take way.
Spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
Thank you. wretched tread.
Greetings, Ivier.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.
What's the hurry, my friend?
It's a material world.
To fault us again.
Uh.
village are you from?
Willows. It's in the area to love right away.
So, how do you go with this thing?
I was laughing a bit up my own business when suddenly up he pops and heals me.
Demon!
Down Horson Jr.
Yes? And? Did you learn something?
Yeah. Syrian Dandelion set out to steal Siggy Reuven's treasure for Horson. He promised to find someone who'd fix Siri's phylactery in exchange.
I cannot believe she parleyed with the bastard. Why, it's widely known how anybody who pacts with Wily ends.
Siri was desperate, but you're right. Wasn't the best idea. Horson ended up wounding Siri just after he tortured Dudu.
Dudu? Is Dudu related to this in any way?
Seems Dandelion got him involved to help Siri. Luckily, Dudu managed to escape, probably hiding somewhere now.
What of Wily?
He's dead. Take care now.
What's he doing here?
My belly. Eternal fire coming first.
Not swords.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Got my eye on you, White One.
The great Erasmus Bagelman Memorial.